Trading of margin contracts on Bitcoin blockchain. Swiss fintech startup Lykke received a license by Financial Services Commission of Vanuatu, thanks to which Lykke is able to provide financial services in the markets of securities and assets for residents of Asia and Africa. Lykke platform is intended for trading of financial assets. The company also filed an application for a broker's license in countries such as Cyprus, Great Britain, Switzerland, Japan, and the United States.